score is 7-0. 7:23 left in the first. If you just joined us, we are trying to get the clocks going. There, I think he's got them now. Score is 7-2 Rebelles, 7:22 left in the first. We're about to restart. Yeah.
Push it! On the board. Nice, hand gab. Oh. Let's go back up. Let's go, Cam. Right back up, Engab. Okay, 4:45 left in the first period, 8-8, and I believe we are going to play without shot clocks. Finish, girls. Nothing.
Yeah. Shooting!
Cameron. 48 minutes later, end of the first quarter. Scores 23 Louis-Riel to 12 for Redmond.
48 minutes.
Nice try, Camille. Nice try. Timeout, Rebelles. Score is 28-20 for the Rebelles, and they're about to shoot two because they're in bonus. We have five fouls. They have one. Back there, Jeech. Back where it went in.
Yeah.
timeout black scores 30 to 20. .448 left in the half. Scores 30 to 20 and it's timeout for Louis-Riel.
So reach!
Scores 37-27 for LR with 44 seconds left in the quarter, in the half. Let's go, Cam. Make it count. End of the half, 38-27 for LR.
We need your good energy.
It's Friday.
You're tired.
Yeah. But let's see where this emotion is going to keep it.
Scored the start of the second half, 38-27 for LR. Katrina!
Good job!
Push it! Oh, nice try, Gangam.
2:21 left in the third. Score is 51-36 for LR.
Nice move, Kat. Nice move. set something up.
Five seconds left in the quarter. Scores 54-39 LR. Timeout black. Black ball. End of the third, scores 56-39 LR. Nice hustle, Cat.
Yeah. 8:31 left in the fourth. Score is 56-42 for LR. Girl Deech.
Oh,
Breathe, Ellie.
.455 left in the game. It's 59-46 for LR. Three fouls on us and three on each.
Is it leaking? What's it
Timeout, White scores 64-46. 3:42 left in the game. Okay.
You look good, Joe. Don't worry. .58 left, scores 66-46 for LR. Next one. Timeout White, 1:19 left, 66-46 for LR. Both teams have four fouls. Game over. Final score, 70 for LR, 47 for Redmond.